Once upon a midnight dreary, while I pondered weak and weary over many a quaint and curious volume of forgotten lore, while I nodded, nearly napping, suddenly there came a tapping, as of someone gently rapping at my chamber door. "'Tis some visitor," I muttered, "tapping at my chamber door, only this, and nothing more." Sitting lonely on that placid bust, spoke only that one word, as if his soul in that one word he did outpour. Nothing further then he uttered, not a feather then he fluttered, till I scarcely more than muttered, "Other friends have flown before. On the morrow he will leave me, as my hopes have flown before." Then the bird said, "Nevermore." Still is sitting on the pallid bust of Pallas just above my chamber door, and his eyes have all the seeming of a demon's that is dreaming, and the lamplight o'er him streaming throws his shadow on the floor, and my soul from out that shadow that lies floating on the floor shall be lifted. Nevermore.